Today we're going to update the firmware from iPrint&Scan on your Brother MFCL3770CDW. Locate Brother iPrint&Scan on your mobile device and open it. If a firmware update is available for your machine, you'll receive a notification. You may also see a star icon next to Machine Settings. On your mobile device, press the Firmware Update Banner. Then press Update. A Brother webpage for your machine will open. Enter your machine's default password to log in. Press Check for new firmware. Press Update. Do not power down your machine during the update process. After the process is completed, you'll need to log back in and confirm the update. If additional updates are available, perform the update process again. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.